Now we're going to go ahead and head out to where?
The Mel Fisher Treasure Museum. This is called the Treasure Coast for a reason, and you'll find out when we go to the Mel Fisher Treasure Museum.
Yeah, no doubt. A lot of pirate ships had sank off this coast.
Well, and Spanish galleons that used to travel outside Florida. And unfortunately, due to hurricanes, they would sink, but the treasure is down there, and Mel Fisher made the biggest discovery ever for an underwater treasure find. So we're going to explore that at the museum.
Yeah, he was very well known for that. So anyway, we're going to head over to that museum now, and we will see you when we get there. All right, we are getting close to Mel Fisher's Treasure Museum. This should be pretty cool. And here it is.
That's it. Right away, you can see the anchor from the shipwreck, the Atocha.
That was cool.
That was a cool museum. I can't believe we got to see all of that treasure that they found. They had treasure there from a Spanish fleet from 1715 and from the Atocha.
1622.
Yep, which sank in 1622. They both sank because of hurricanes, and it took them so many years.
And that silver bar.
Yeah, they had an 80-pound silver bar there, and it's one of about 1,000 bars that were on that Atocha ship.
How about that poison cup? Well, I bet I trust that rock, that stone.
Yeah, they had a gold cup, and you would put a certain stone in it that would absorb poison. If somebody was trying to serve you a poison drink, probably for the paranoid captain or ruler, they thought the stone would absorb the poison if you... trying to be poisoned. Anyway, we bought a replica. It looks just like the gold coins that were found in the shipwreck.
Pieces of eight.
$3.95.
Yeah, $3.95 of replica.
Yeah, but it's cool to look at it because that's about as close as I'm going to get to holding one of those gold coins. So, but it was interesting. There are all kinds of artifacts that really bring that time period to life. I mean, you can just imagine what it was like on one of those ships when you look at all of those
It's a small museum, but it had a lot of cool information.
Yeah, it's a small museum. There's a bigger one in Key West, so next time we go to Key West, I want to see the other Mel Fisher Museum, because that's where they have the 70-carat emerald.
And he also said that was like a three-story museum. Yeah, it's a lot bigger.
They have even more treasure to see. But it's definitely worth checking out if you're in Sebastian or Key West. Check out the Mel Fisher Treasure Museum. It's full of history and artifacts.
And they also had a 20-minute video that you got to watch before you go in. And I didn't think I was going to sit through a 20-minute video, but I tell you what, I found it very interesting. And we watched the whole thing. And enjoyed it. So yeah, that was cool. It was a good. I enjoyed it. I have to say, an admission was is what, $7 each, but for senior citizens 55 and older,
$5 each.
Us $5.
So
each.
You know, it was so an inexpensive form of entertainment there. So
highly recommend it, okay. Sebastian, the city of Sebastian, Mel Fisher Treasure Museum. Thank you.
That's why they call it the Treasure Coast.
That's right. Thank you.
And now we have a mail call.
All right. We are going to show you what we got in the mail here. First are the stickers. And the first sticker is from our very good friend, Box Van D. Box Van D has an awesome channel. She lives in the Arizona desert in her box van. That comes the name Box Van D. Great lady, wonderful person. You'll want to definitely go check out her channel.
Yeah, we love her channel and we love Dee.
Yes, we do.
We hope to meet her next time we go out to Arizona.
Yes, we do.
The next sticker is JC Journey. And another great channel. They do a lot of bird watching, very educational and scenic footage. And you will learn about birds you didn't even know existed.
That is a good channel, JC Journey. The next sticker we got was from Whoa Nelly RV Adventures.
They are adventurous.
And they really are. On their last video, they left a campground and they took a right turn instead of a left turn, do a little exploring. And they realized that wasn't going to work out too well, so they had to turn around. And they ran into a few issues trying to turn around. You'll need to go watch that video to see what happened. That's Whoa Nelly RV Adventures.
And then we had a surprise package from across the pond. We got some swag.
We did. And this is from Posh Cats Camping. Great people, Trev and Sue from the UK. They do a lot of videos traveling around the countryside.
Yeah, nice keychain. And also a coffee cup from Trev, Sue, and the gang. Very nice. Thank you for that. Yeah, they also did an epic series on the Northern Lights through Norway. And they do all these driving and caravanning videos through the UK. Really pretty footage of Scotland.
Really nice people, too.
Yeah.
And then
we got our t-shirts from Nomadic Hippie. This is the new design, and it has some writing on the back.
Travel Like a Hippie. Very cool t-shirt. Yeah,
thank you. We love it.
And that's the new design.
Yes.
And I got the old design, the original design. And look at who's on my shirt. I've got Cat on my shirt. So that's very cool. That's Nomadic Hippie. Great channel. Good friend. We look forward to meeting him and Dee.
He's a truck driver, gives you that perspective, sees a lot of cool roadside attractions, very entertaining live streams with some creative ideas. So just check him out.
Yeah, you'll definitely want to check out Nomadic Hippie, Whoa Nelly RV Adventures, Posh Cats Camping, JC Journeys, and a Box Van D. And we want to thank all of you for the mail. We really, really appreciate it. And thank you all for watching.